Exquisite form all the way from Tantara in the Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo. We have a yellowish calcite with white calcite, and then sitting on that I suspect would be some chrysocolla, definite underlying crystal form to the chrysocolla. I just want to, let's see if we can get closer. It could be Chatuquat too, but my estimation as I see it here, I think we're looking at chrysocolla. Let me show you the crystallization or the actual crystal form. Can be displayed all the way around. Let's just see if we can zoom in there. So it's not typical botryoids of the chrysocolla. It's as if the calcite to some extent was replaced by some of the chrysocolla. Move it all the way around from a display point of view. Move it all the way around. Quite exquisite. Lovely color contrast. A little bit of yellow, lots of white, and then the blue in between. Now if we turn it the other way around, we have another view. So I want to see if we can zoom in on the blue, which I suspect is the chrysocolla. Okay, in like this. So this is from the other way around. I'd prefer the original display. Also quite interesting here. Lots happening. Lots happening on this little guy. All the way from Tantara in the copper mines of the Congo. Katanga Copper Crescent, formerly Shaba Zaire.